Alright, so check this out. This is the hoop crasher. Without it, regular hits sound like this. Accented hits sound like this. You put this on here. Now, regular hits sound like this. And accented hits sound like this. So when you play grooves, you can mix it up and you get an electronic sounding, clap sounding, tambourine sound.